Ministers are sitting on the other side, if we are right with the eye.
It was before the, yes. Before the war.
Before the war was not like amphitheater.
Very nice.
Yes. Tātad man ir liels prieks šodien saimā sveikt arī Baltijas valstu lauksaimniecības ministriju pārstāvis, Igaunijas lauksaimniecības ministru, Lietuvas lauksaimniecības ministrijas viceministru un, protams, Latvijas zemkopības ministru. Jo mēs bieži runājam par Baltijas vienotību, atceramies mūsu kopējo vēsturi, atceramies barikāžu laiku, atceramies mūsu kopīgos centienus iestāties Eiropas Savienībā, un NATO, taču, manuprāt, arī šobrīd ir tikpat svarīgi, lai mēs būtu vienoti, lai varētu realizēt tos mērķus, kas ir nepieciešami, lai mūsu tautas varētu dzīvot iespējami labāk. Un mēs no vēstures atceramies, ka ļoti svarīgi ir tas, ka mazas valstis spēja apvienoties kopīgu mērķu sasniegšanai.
I don't need all of the coats. It's lovely and warm now.
Yes, all of
your colleagues. No, it's beautiful. I had a lovely walk. Yes. I've seen some of the beautiful old buildings, and I've heard some of the recent history. So I promise I'll come back for a longer stay. It's a beautiful city.
It is in summertime.
Well, the winter's good too. The winter's good. But thank you. Thank you for the welcome.
And greetings from Ireland. And from Brussels.
Sandra's a very good colleague in the Parliament and has worked really hard.
I believe.
Yes.
I was asking, I presume in your news headlines today it's the Brussels summit and those issues,
That's the reason why Prime Minister, yeah. He also was willing to pass the message, shortly, that he had to leave for the
Again, thank you for the invitation and for just organising this visit. And I have read lots of your details, so I'm interested to hear and hopefully see something as well, maybe later.